Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for being here. This video is going to be a little different, so if you would like to skip straight to the music, the timestamp will be right here. Okay. So first I just wanted to start the video by saying thank you to everyone who's been following my channel, all of my subscribers. If you like my videos, if you watch my videos, I so appreciate it. And I've noticed that usually when I upload, there's a handful of you that are in my comment section encouraging me, and I so appreciate it. So I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you, say that I see you, I notice you, and I so appreciate you being here and encouraging me. You know, playing bassoon can be kind of an obscure thing maybe to a lot of people, so it's fun to know that there are, you know, people like you out there enjoying what I'm doing. So thank you. That is the big thing I wanted to say in this video. And I've also just been thinking about the direction I want to take the channel. I so appreciate you guys encouraging me and supporting me as I try to build a YouTube channel, and I would like to support you. I think it would be a fun way for my channel to be more interactive, for us to build community, and get to know each other a little better. So if you have something that you would like to share, so if you have a concert coming up, if you maybe had a concert that was recorded and now it's posted onto YouTube and you would like to share the link with me, I would love to encourage you guys as well and support you in your musical endeavors. So you can leave a comment on one of my videos, or you could email me at hobbyistbassoon@gmail.com. That was all of my announcements. So thank you guys for being here. Today the music is actually the same music that I posted in my last YouTube video for Valentine's Day, but I had two different versions of that song. I had one that had the MIDI board percussion added to it, and that's ultimately the one that I decided to go with for, you know, the big fancy video that I put out on Valentine's Day. So if you haven't seen that video, I'll have it linked below. You can go back and listen to it. It has short animation and all that in it, so you might enjoy that. But I also loved the version without the added percussion, and it was really hard to decide which to go with, so I wanted to upload this one as well. So this is just me on three bassoons, and then after the fermata, it's four bassoons to the end. And no percussion, it's just bassoon sound. So if you guys like it, let me know, leave a comment, please like, subscribe. Thank you for being here, and let's grow together. Okay, now let's get to the music.